Yes, step forward and find your final doom.
Happy to oblige, madam. Supplies. Oh, how jolly useful.
Oh dear. Boring conversation, anyway.
Capital. A chance to reorganize.
I think the Brigade might finally have met their match.
Darwin's beard! This cryptozoologist's worst fever dream!
Oh!
Stand clear, strange brigade. No telling what damage it can do when it's angry. Good Lord, the power of those punches. They're liable to break through any door. Rage abates. Quickly, Brigade, through the opening it's made. Behold, the device looks vulnerable. Will modern-day ballistics win the day?
Ah, extra ammo. Good show.
Paranormal potion? Well, I've had worse.
How about you?
Bow before me, and I may still grant you a swift death.
Thank you.
pathetic your little human minds are.
Unguarded soul cages. Destroying them will break her control of the demon.
Those soul cages destroyed, Seteki will lose control over her demon pet. What ho, strange brigade, now you know what to do. A refuge in the afterlife, just the place to rest up and rearm.
Magic. It's only bad when it's not our side using it.
Ammunition.
Yes, that's it. Medical magic, do your work. This should pack a punch. The fully automatic Audley. Huzzah! How amazing!
Long before your nations even existed. Such arrogance and foolishness.
Gone already.
Personal touch, is it?
Additional ammunition. Astounding.
Such agility!
Stand clear, strange brigade. No telling what damage it can do when it's angry. Quickly, strange brigade, the end is in sight. That'll put the spring back in your step. What ho! This beastly device looks for here. Let's finally deal some damage to it.
Ah!
fun that was.
Heavens!
Ammit! Go back! I am your mistress! You must obey me!
The Queen of the Damned, doomed by her own dim...
Demons.
I say, what an astounding occurrence.
Mind how you go, Your Majesty.
So what do you think? An even trickier yarn than the occasion of the dread pig idol of Tierra del Fuego?
Oh, don't remind me. I still can't look at a bacon butty after that one.
Speaking of which, I've worked up quite an appetite. Who's hungry?
And so we leave our heroic chums to their richly deserved repast, bringing this rollicking good yarn to an end. For now, join us next time for yet more terrifically terrifying tales and sensationally exciting stories of The Strange Brigade!